our hearts and ringing in the holidays, please welcome Nancy Kerrigan.